Yeah. My head still aches and I'm still laying here. Okay, I'm gonna try to converse something with people that I'm just gonna mess it up and have people just still going, what, huh? And thinking that I'm judging them. Okay, ever since I was born, I have never understood why people have had problems with each other over things that aren't even issues. I don't care if you're purple. I don't care what your sex is. I don't care what church you go to. Why does anybody else? So these are always have always been non-issues to me, and so I've always been confused with people have making up all these issues with other people when they're just issues that you're just making up because we're all the same. Okay, that's what I'm trying to say. I'm not, and you know, people, when I say making up issues, then they're thinking, oh, she's saying there aren't any issues. Okay, let's go back again. Since I was born, I have never understood nor seen why anybody has issues over stuff like color, religion, sex, or anything that is none of their beeswax anyways. And it's not a problem. It shouldn't be a problem. Why is it a problem? I don't know why it's a problem. That's what I'm saying. Yes, Dana, you live in your own little world. Yes, I'm an alien from birth. It's true. I am. Hugs and love.